No, I do want to record this one. Okay, I switch over to X264. Hopefully that won't cause problems. This game isn't very demanding on the CPU side, so I should be fine. Wait, does it go? Okay, the game starts straight from there. Hopefully I have remembered to split everything. This fight doesn't have matter if you lose or not. Probably faster just to survive that. Okay. Now that's the intro. It's are gonna be kind of random. What do you okay. Okay, I think I can just play with sticks for now. Probably don't have a level up at this point. Okay. You just stealth kill the first guy and then get off of stealth. It's losing me a bit of time. So that's just to have less people in this fight. Okay, now I want to level up. Actually, yes. So, sniper and taunt. Okay, I want to equip those as well. Pretty low in health there, actually. I'm actually gonna because since Archyle is regening right now. Well, he's not really regening anymore. Carl didn't regen in the room, so we're gonna have to do this. It's really bad, the Archive, if you don't get the regen, then sticks can kill. Actually, I'd maybe rather even die with Archive now. Get regen up. Wait for the regen a bit. First area is really brutal. It's probably one of the harder ones. It's just so low on everything. I think there's a cutscene before the final fight. Regens your health. Yeah, you almost get full anyways. And there's archers there for some reason. Well. You should kill the other enemies first. And last kill the orc.
Anything else?
Not now. No. That's the wrong thing. Okay. Hideout one, I think. No, actually, I won't split yet. I'll split after. No, actually, I should have split there. Okay. I should have split there. When do I start speed? Only now, okay.
So, what is that little crook want with me?
Now why the hell is it any of our business?
Oh, yeah. Don't.
Okay. Man, this dog dodging me. I wonder how long this run is gonna be. Far it's taken a while to get to this point. Hopefully I won't miss the gauntlets wherever they are. I just have get gauntlets in my notes. Oh yeah, I know, it's this chest here and then the other chest.
Okay.
let's go see Sarkis. Or do you really want to clean all the scum out of this hole?
Hey, it's not my fault.
Alert! Swarms!
Need to be fast in here. I'm not gonna use any skills. Just gonna get these guys done. Hopefully I'll make before the guards come. Okay.
I have to find Styx before going anywhere. I'm gonna need him again.
I haven't equipped the weapons or any of the equips I got yet. Keep countering. Fight, I think. Whatever, I'll kill him with sticks. Okay. Lose a little bit of time to dying there. The early game routing is something I could improve. Okay, let me do level ups now. So. Stance A, quick attack B, punch A, stance A, throw knife A, and stealth A. Also, I could equip double shooters while I'm at it. Actually, I think no. Only weapon I have.
Thank you.
Okay.
What?
Oh, hit my microphone. Okay. So what do I do in here? Nothing.
Does your passage hang up one? So
we've got.
Okay, side out too, I think.
Don't hey, what the?
So what about you? How long
green skins?
Dead. Kill him, please. The dog. Oh no, the dog's actually gonna kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh, nice. Okay. Resire, I think the other ships are somewhere else. I don't know when I should equip those, probably not yet. No. Look. Attack this guy. Please don't die still. Okay. Oh. Archive died. I think I can kill this guy. Okay, I can't kill these guys. Ooh. This part is really annoying. I wouldn't say it's hard, it's just.
What is that fucking Rakash doing?
Maybe wanna I go think about my build a little bit. Okay. I'm trying to trust his ability to tank, but I should. He'll just die. I did get the other one, I think. Okay.
Don't like to admit it, but I need.
Okay, so level up. No. No. I guess I could equip these. Then, oh, where are my notes? Taunt B. Raise ally A. Sniper A. Raise ally A.
Yeah, they arrested him yesterday. It makes me sick just being here.
Greenskins!
Can't skip this.
Let's keep it simple. We can use those. We go around with the torches and set fire to whatever burns.
Like, at least for the beginning, like every mission is 10 minutes.
So they can't get out.
No mercy, huh? Okay. Do the door last, and then we beat it.
Can't skip this. Do I try?
All that screaming. You hear that?
Yeah, I hear it. Let him squeal.
So these are the greenskins our pathetic militia couldn't catch. The hunt is over.
What have you done? The disciples!
I wonder at which point I should scroll the notes down.
They're frying, dickhead! My disciples! Kill them!
Split soon. Okay. Okay, hideout 3.
Wow. Anything else?
This is already good. Okay. So.
So.
Okay.
We're almost there. After you.
I got a bad feeling about this.
This place stinks of a trap.
Raven, you son of a bitch traitor! Come back here!
And another unskippable. After this, I think there are very few unskippable cutscenes. Oh, there's one when they jump down. That's in the same level. After that, it's a while before anymore.
Torture racks.
If such is your wish,
kill them. Greenskins.
Hmm. I think I was supposed to, I don't know, remember what I do here. Do I go with aggro or do I switch over to defensive? Okay, I'm gonna get rage with pretty good health. So might be actually pretty good. Yeah, this is actually good. Well, this will take a while. Can't skip this either.
Trapped. Shit, we're goners.
We gotta jump.
Huh? You're kidding, right?
I said jump.
Think about it just a second. We can barricade the door or give ourselves up. That'll get us some time and then...
My plan of going forward and aggroing more of them didn't work. Okay. Oh, I wish you could have enough levels before this to get the AoE thing, but you don't have enough levels. So this will take slightly longer. That was pretty good.
What is that fucking Rakash doing? Gotta find it before I go anywhere.
No, what am I going? Oh, where are you going, dude? Who is he aggroing? Guy from another dimension. Yeah, I'm thinking, there could be so many ways to optimize this run. Like, you could maybe get I think the AoE skill on the aggro side, like higher level or lower level requirement, so you could get maybe that for this part.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe that would be nice to have that here. The enemies in here do so little damage that you could maybe just not have to worry about tanking. I don't know how much time extra menuing loses. I imagine it loses a good amount of time. Styx is going to kill. Always like one. Maybe I should probably go into this room. Make sure I get that one enemy. It's always that one that's left behind. This is a long mission. Yeah, I guess instead of leveling up the resurrection skills, you could level up like some AoE stuff for this part. I wouldn't level anything like that for Styx probably. I don't think Styx's AoE stuff is very good. Like, it's faster that he just shoots from range instead of walking close to use those. Like, for this part, AoE skill wouldn't matter much because these guys die so fast anyway. Okay. Oh man, catacombs were long.
Stop.
Okay, I don't think I need to do anything here.
You'll get a crop.
Yeah, nothing there. No, it said nothing, so I'm not gonna do anything. So that's the one mine point. Don't know if it's worth it, probably not. You have. Okay.
That's how it's done.
I'm gonna scroll my down my notes.
Duck.
Okay.
This way.
I'm gonna go over here to pick up this item and get a little bit more XP. Okay. Skills. Disengage. Yes. Carapace. Pick up. Focus. Stun bomb. Okay. Nothing more. Wait. I get the stealth speed. Don't get it yet. Okay, maybe I don't get it yet. I need to kill these enemies first. Oh, I forgot I can use. Can use the other skill already. I'm going the wrong way.
Alert! To arms!
I'm gonna buff for this.
Alert!
Stick's got some more friends. Oh, this is taking way too long. I should have buffed. The sound's glitching out.
I have to find Sticks before going anywhere. I'm gonna need him again. That fucking Rakash doing? Gotta fight him before I go anywhere.
I think you head that way after this. The other way is hidden, but I need to kill these enemies first. Wait, what? It's that way. I'm so dumb. Thought to open the gate there.
Don't like to admit it, but I need Sticks to finish my mission. I can't go without him.
Come on, a little bit more health than that guy. Okay, nice. Sticks is already killing the guy up there. Okay. Was it here where you opened the gate?
Well,
Oh, I forgot these enemies. Craft Lab, thank you for the good luck. I have no clue how long this run is gonna take. Hope it's under 2 hours. Okay. Start attacking. I hate when kids don't attack if they want to talk. If they're talking, they won't attack. Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh, getting blocked. Oh, he's dead. Well, I can kill the rest of these guys. It's actually okay because I don't need to regen Archive. You'll be full. And as soon as they spawn, I can go and just hit them. Now I'm gonna try to regen a little bit. Okay. I think it regens you up before the last part of this. This part is really tricky, yeah. I might have to do some running around here. Nah, it's actually working fine. Wait, there's only 3 of them. I thought there were 4. Do I level up?
I pass Ark.
What are you? Right.
Need it?
It's...
What?
This is no...
But...
Okay. I think you're only leveling up there. I didn't have anything in my notes. Too much mashing. Oh, split. Hello. Everyone, please be mad at me. I don't know why I level up the carapace, it's completely useless. I don't use it at all in the run. Maybe I could switch that or something more useful. I'll finish with the notes I have right now. Even if they're not very good. I need to make sure they're not attacking sticks, because sticks can't deal with getting stunned. Loses a ton of time if he gets stunned. Where is sticks going? More of these guys. Oh, perma stun. Oh, this fight is painful. Come on, sticks. To come help you. I'm like halfway through my notes at this point, so does that mean I'm halfway through the run? I don't know. Oh, I think this is the, yeah, this is the part where Dick stops. They don't attack if they talk. That's a very nice mechanic. Oh, so many. Where's the ramp up? It's in here. Sticks in and get stuck. But he's just standing there. Nice, come on. Sticks ever coming here. I lose a bunch of time off of the buffs, the sticks running around. Just use this. Oh, not good. I think there's like one more group of enemies here.
Don't like to admit it, but I need Sticks to finish my mission. I can't go without him.
So now it's time for stealth action. Oh, might be too late for this. To buff in the certain order so that Stick stays in ranged mode. I guess I could try stealth again here. Maybe I can kill this guy. Nice. Yes. Exactly what I wanted to do. Oh, that was so bad. Could he like attack maybe? After I'm done with this run, I want to check what's the longest segment. Feels like every single level feels like, this is so long. Okay, the end. I'm gonna level up now. Okay, I think HP. Harvest B. Close B. Stun bomb B. Oh, where am I facing? This way I'm supposed to go. Too bad this game doesn't have a minimap.
Yes, son.
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna go with sticks. That was actually really nice. It's feeding the rest of these guys. Won't take long. Actually, I want to kill the orc if I can. Okay, that's gonna allow them. Archers up there somewhere still. Yes, there is. Oh, there's more than one. Thought there was only one. Okay. like one archer up there. Oh, there's two. Couldn't see the other one. Well, Styx is gonna kill me, hopefully. Don't need to go up there. Okay.
Don't like to admit it, but I need.
Okay, so we rigged this fucking draw.
Okay, again they talk and I can't. Right? Can't fight.
He's leading the first assault. Yes, he knows Callias and can lock down the access.
He's gonna get hurt.
This time he can't surrender.
That's not really what I was thinking about.
Dying in combat is the best thing that can happen to him. That's what you were thinking
hide in this hole to regen. Till the enemy show up. Need for to wait for Styx to kill these guys. It actually controls Styx here, probably. No. Whatever. I wanted to like not make him go back and forth. It's too hard. I just let the AI do its thing. Okay, so you can't skip this either. It's like you can mostly skip stuff that's just dialogue. But then when there's actually something happening in the cutscene, you can't skip that. That is fine, this is not a long cutscene. And you can skip the latter part, which is just dialogue. Okay. You can't skip this either, I think.
Get rid of them.
Greenskins.
Let's make sure he kills a mage. Oh. This fool. Get over here. Wait, do you have the breastplate already? I don't want to make sure. Okay, you do. Okay, level up stats. I don't level up skills yet, I don't think. I'll link the stats up there, is kind of useless. I need to equip. Okay. What else? Didn't buff for this. Could be fine. Could have been a bit faster if I buffed. Okay. I probably would have had, maybe had a second. Kill one guy here. I could go aggro this guy as well. Kill this guy. Oh, his AI is offline. Oh, now he's doing something. Super well right now. Okay. I think this will be fine. No, I actually raged. Oh. That's too bad. Gonna waste a little bit of time. The animation. This fight is a bit tricky. Not one more word, scoundrel. Greenskins! I should be slow with the button presses there. No. Why is the red mage not even coming? Area, I might go the wrong way here.
Arkans can't be very fine. I can free the other prisoners. That'll make a good difference.
perished. My brethren, don't like to admit it, but I need Styx to finish my mission. I can't go without him.
Greenskins!
Get over here. That was interesting. The first shot, the Styx shot, was like infinite range. Like he wasn't in range, but he's still near an eye. Can it remember to get the item? It's not yet. I think it's in here. Thing does. Oh, some targets. Attacking the wrong guy. What else is new? Just kill him, please. Provoke, police work. Actually, the camera just flipped out of bounds. Yeah, I should use this now. Apparently, Styx is in a hurry somewhere else. It's like one guy there. Please come back in this room, nice. Oh, it skipped the dialogue. Another long mission. Okay.
My
okay.
interesting to me. Come.
No. Okay. This one, I think. Okay, you can't skip this part. I think I'll finish in under 2 hours. Oh, I can actually skip this. Yeah, I think I'll finish under 2 hours. I'm pretty close to the end already. You can't skip this.
I admit I've got some vague memories.
Okay, the dialogue for the other choice for Styx is shorter.
But I trust myself. If I did what I did, I had my reasons.
But this gives you stats, which are good. It doesn't give much, but I don't use the skills at all.
You're just a part of my mind that died. I buried you so long ago I forgot all about you. So thanks, but there's no emptiness in my soul these days. I filled it in. I replaced you. So, now, be a good little ghost and get the fuck away from me. I got no room for you now.
To get to Aji. I think you get something else too. Or do you just get to Aji? To Aji is legit still. Gives you a higher crit chance.
We need to move on. We can't stay here. I can feel the dream starting to shrink in.
Two.
This place is really fucked up.
That's no surprise. It is your head, after all.
Can't just leave without the big guy. He wouldn't like it. I better go get him. Can't just leave without the big guy. He wouldn't like it.
How dumb is it? Loading. I don't know why that shows up sometimes, the loading.
I can hear something. It ain't good.
Maybe if you skip stuff too fast, it has to load. So. Oh, don't kill me. Arcol can kill you when raged. be a bit careful here. This permanently raged version of Archyle can kill you too. I don't know about 2 hours. It's gonna go over 2 hours, man. I still have Isle of Laments. That's gonna take a while. What is he doing? Oh, I chose the wrong one. Whatever. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. Shouldn't be an issue. I should have chosen Master. I would have gotten better skill points there. But it's fine. I don't really need the skill points. The skills don't matter. I think I probably don't even level them up. Again, loading.
The sanctuary.
Yeah, only not so nice this time. This time we're in her head.
We gotta hurry and find her cell. Stinks.
It's over. It's over.
Wake up, all of you. We got come.
Okay.
Mercy.
Where's the exit? We get the trade points here.
Perhaps an hour, but we must hurry. There's a passage starting beneath the altar in the entrance hall. It leads to the footpath that goes to the boat. Yeah. Behind the altar, the back door. Hurry!
Who is this zealot?
The Grand Inquisitor in person. The spiritual leader of the entire Inquisition.
Shit! The nutcase in the chapel, Ark!
Yeah. Well, if I were butt ugly like he is, I'd never take that mask off.
I don't know what happened to his face. Of course. Whenever you're in a hurry, the elevator isn't there.
Stay here if things start heating up. We'll look after the rest.
Alert!
Here they are.
Where are sticks?
Set up a monastery? I can almost breathe in here.
Most of our other buildings were appropriated by the Inquisition. They don't want us having contact with the people.
Well, yeah. I can see you're a guy who spends a lot of time alone.
I like this place, to be honest. It's perfect for meditation. Until you arrived, that is.
The Inquisitors would have shown up sooner or later.
I know, my child. They were only waiting for a pretext.
And I have condemned us all by returning here.
Well, we're the ones the Zealot wants.
And here we go again.
Hope it goes faster this time.
Alert! To arms!
Disciples.
Ironic, isn't it? Got a taste of his own torch there.
The Zealot will never stop tracking you. And he is the worst enemy you could have.
Yeah.
You can't skip this.
They're right behind us. Cross the bridge.
And this is another one of those one run per stream games. I won't do many runs of this, I imagine.
Come on, you can't take him.
There's so much you could do to optimize the build, I think. But then it comes to the point where I can just beat the game without really leveling up much. Like, at the end of this route, I have like 7 or 8 unused skill points. Completely useless, most of the skills. Plus, if you like go into the skill wheel, it pauses the game, so you just lose time whenever you're choosing skills. There's two you can equip to the triggers. I don't know if there's more if you're using keyboard, I don't know. I want to play with controller, because you need to mash through the cutscenes and I want to mash on a keyboard.
Forces and the Lords of the Inquisition. The mages are accused of harboring the fugitives, and thus of abetting all the crimes the two greenskins may have committed. The penalty for such acts is death.
Their
heads and their weapons.
Okay, so I need to do some menuing here. Okay, so I upgrade. Wait, where are my notes? Upgrade executioner. Wait, what? Oh yeah, get this and then upgrade this, I think. And then equip. Equipped already. Okay, and then level up stats. Okay, let's see if Sticks gets stuck here. If there are, no, what is that fucking Rakash doing? He always gets stuck here. Every single time. Okay, now it's coming. It's like that's consistently stuck there every single time.
The Emperor better be here. I don't really feel like fighting all these assholes and their fucking dogs for nothing.
You're forgetting my dead brothers in the mire, and the mages. They had to put up with a lot more than that.
Yeah, well, hey, don't start getting all sentimental on me. Now's not the time to get soft.
Don't worry about that. No one's giving up.
A bunch of them are attacking Sticks now. I think Sticks might die. Get over here. Okay. Buffer just these three anymore. I guess the crit is gonna stay until these enemies, so I'm just gonna buff the sniper. Okay, so and I need to make sure all the enemies are on me and not on sticks. Sisters of Mercy.
We can't be very far from the temple now. So what do we do if they already had their meeting?
What do you mean? What is that fucking Rakash doing? Gotta find him before I go anywhere.
It actually skips the dialogue, so it's actually good if I get that. Okay, provoke all of them. Okay, and I skip some dialogue. Oh. How many of these triggers are there in this game? Okay, now I need to make sure he's not stuck here. Sticks get stuck, there's always one. Okay, he's not stuck. Actually, got berserk triggered. No, this animation wastes so much time. Okay, that's split. Like another almost 10-minute segment. Okay, only three more splits left. This split probably isn't that long. Well, it depends on if Stick survives. There's a part that's coming up that's kind of RD. You can just die if you're unlucky.
Hey there.
I think I've died this run, to be.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't died this run. Kind of crazy. First run and I have died. Well, it just shows that the route is pretty good if you don't die. I think Archive died like once. But it's just lucky if I get deathless. If I get the strat here and survive, then this run will be deathless. If not, I'll just die. How much you can do. Because it's a part where you go solo with sticks. And since I have the glass cannon built for sticks, it's not very survivable. I did upgrade his armor though, which might give me slightly better chances of surviving. Okay, that's a solo fight for Archive. Super easy. Can't skip this for some reason. Okay. Okay, now we just need to get lucky. Nike's not gonna kill me because he can't even get close anymore. I get pushed back.
Come on, Ark! We've gotta get out of here! Let's get off this fucking island now!
No, we have to stop him. I'll kill the bastard!
Please go back, thank you. I think I could split here. Because the rest of this just cuts in. Okay. Upgrade Sisters of Mercy. I think that's the last thing I do. Okay. Everything is correct now.
Look at those gutless bastards.
Greenskins.
When did that guy only notice me now? The archer is shooting at me. Okay. Kill the mages first with sticks, just so they don't get any debuffs off. No, he wasn't close enough. I'm gonna use stealth here. Kill this one orc. Oh. Bother to stun me. It's already aggroed the orc, but he's just stunned me still. Last few fights can actually be a bit tricky. Oh, I don't have creep anymore. Hopefully this will be enough. Oh, the stun. Oh, paralyzing. I should have buffed both skills. Probably would have not needed buff for these enemies. Whatever, it's fine. Okay. Last stats level up here. I actually don't even have any stat points. Yeah. Whatever. Let's just go.
Kill them!
so stunned. Fighting against orcs. It's fighting against stuns. Come on. That's perma stunned. So much evasion.
Amused by your anger, but what do you hope to accomplish by attacking this tower? You're merely making it worse for yourself. I alone have the power to save your race, but if you kill me, you will condemn your people in the eyes of the world. Dwarves, elves, and humans will hunt you down like dogs, and the most fortunate will finish their days at the base of one of my towers.
Funny you should say that. Because that's where you're gonna end up too. My I'm done. I'm here and I got nothing better to do. So bring it on.
I think the enemies are actually on the ground where you killed them. Not the props or anything.
Gotta do it fast or nobody's getting out of this place alive.
We did what we came for. That's what matters. The fight, we're gonna do it like it ought to be done.
Honorable words, Greenskin. It shall be so. You shall perish in the flames, as did my disciples. As did my children.
Okay. Permanent stun. Okay. That took a bit longer. Maybe it might be just fine to buff sticks and start attacking with sticks.
You really should have kept the mask on, Inquisitor. Might have trouble getting it on what's left.
So I don't think you can skip this cutscene. So I'll split when this cutscene ends.
Can't stick around. Let's go. Go! Move your ass, buddy!
And there you go.
Okay.
That was the job. Despite the unforeseen, the plan worked like a charm. Gotta say, what was gonna stop thousands of orcs who'd been promised blue sky? With Ark's dad leading them, best not get in their way. When they charged, it was like an earthquake. You couldn't even have heard yourself scream. At the same time, Attic and the mages set fire to the tower, both creating confusion and sending out a message to the entire Empire and the Inquisition. Something like, everything has a price, or live by the sword, die by the sword. Anyway, you get the idea. Something orcish. The moral of the story? I should have kicked myself in the ass for even thinking about taking the damn job, for fuck's sake. But I've been saying that from the start. It was worse for Arkai. Barman was a pile of mush, but his plan worked anyway. Soon the elf, human, and dwarf armies were going to attack the southern lands. Not that there hadn't always been problems, but we'd reached a critical point, and he knew it. He was right in the middle of all that shit. At least he found his father, and the strength to go back home and start over. His fits of rage were never more devastating, but everyone has to learn to live with something. And I'll be there, the loyal soldier, stopping him from doing anything too stupid. Or at least trying. What? You think you could do better?
Okay. First ever speedrun of this game. I couldn't find any other speedrun of this game. Okay. Let me see. I wanna know. Okay, first need to do this. Yes. Okay. Now let's see what was the longest segment. Oh, we have a winner. Catacombs is 30 minutes, 31 seconds. Another long one was the pass, 11 minutes, 6 seconds. Tower Sanctuary, 11 minutes, 3 seconds. I didn't think the Sanctuary was that long. It didn't feel that long. I guess it was. Is there a lot of floors there? It's like you kill the enemies pretty fast, but there's a bunch of them. And there's also plenty of going downstairs. Shortest segment was Hideout 4 at 19 seconds. What do you even do there? I don't think you do much of anything there. You don't do anything there. That could have been even faster, probably. Okay. Well, that was a run. I think it was pretty good, though. I didn't do any big mistakes. I chose the wrong path for Archive, but it didn't seem to make any difference. Probably wouldn't make much of a difference, even for sticks, to be honest. Ugh, there's so much you would have to do to optimize this. I'm not sure if I want to go through the effort. So much to optimize. I could change the skill builds. Like, I leveled a bunch of skills I didn't even use. I leveled up Carapace and Power, or Pick Me Up. Is it the potion thing? I didn't need that for anything. Stun Bomb, I didn't need that one either. I would cut out at least those. And I could get the stealth speed earlier, that would be nice. Wait. In Gem District. Yeah. Ah, man, it's so much work to do the route stuff. It takes forever. Well, I'm done for today. I might play something else next stream. I don't know, we'll see. Thanks for watching, everyone.